All right, guys. So yeah, tonight I'm gonna be doing more Star Trek DS9: The Fallen. I'll continue where I left off from last time with Sisko. So yeah, basically, that Cardassian scientist from the opening cutscene, well, has come to get a hold of that orb. So we'll see what happens. Let me put the game in.
Select a file. Retrieved file. Access granted. Accessing tactical data. Tactical mission objectives. Unable to complete. Tactical mission objective. Tactical data. Accessing tactical data.
Drop your weapon!
Get to save.
O'Brien, my path is blocked by a locked door.
Sir. The Cardassian security program has crippled entry systems throughout the station. You may be able to manually unlock the doors by cross-circuiting a nearby console.
Acknowledged. Sisko out. Bashir, report.
Nothing to report, Captain.
Understood. Sisko out. Dax, report.
The Obsidian Order soldiers were held in some form of transporter suspension on board their shuttle. That's why we weren't able to detect them. They were beamed onto the station just before Dejar activated the lockdown. Be careful, Ben. Over 60 Cardassians beamed aboard just before the transporter blackout.
Acknowledged. Sisko out.
Oh, so I'm getting a gas mask.
Chief, I need to cut through the maintenance tunnels that connect to the waste processor on this floor. It's the only way I can catch up with Dejar.
Sir, the conduits and processor room are flooded with neurocene gas. You won't survive without a respirator.
Understood. Sisko out.
Thank you. Ah, here we go.
The station's counter-insurgency program has been activated.
Drop your weapon!
Hold position until...
You don't call me.
Drop your weapon!
Yeah, you die for shit. Oh wow, yeah, Cardassian. So
Dax to Sisko. The Cardassian security program has reactivated anti-personnel turrets in sections of the station. They've been set to neutralize any life form that isn't Cardassian. Keep your distance, Ben. Dax out.
O'Brien, report.
Captain, I'm doing everything I can to bypass the security lockdown until Kira restarts the computer.
Acknowledged. Sisko out. Dax, what's your status?
Nothing to report at this time, Benjamin.
Understood. Sisko out.
That wasn't very wise. One sec.
Chief O'Brien, what's your status?
Nothing to report, Captain.
Understood. Sisko out. Dax, what's your status?
Nothing to report at this time, Benjamin.
Acknowledged. Sisko out.
Bypass the security lockdown until Kira restarts the computer.
Understood. Sisko out.
I kill the Kurdy.
Oh,
I'm picking up anomalous graviton signatures inside the pylon. I think the Cardassians are placing gravitic mines. Scan the area and proceed with caution. Dax out.
Dang. Yes, it shut.
Chief, I've been cut off by a containment field. Can you shut it down?
I'm afraid not, sir. I don't have access to the security systems. Try to locate the field generator with your tricorder.
Drop your weapon!
Determine its frequency. Then adjust your phaser's modulation to match. With a bit of luck, you might be able to fire through the field and knock out the generator.
Thanks, Chief.
No, not what I wanted.
Warp to Captain Sisko. I have sealed off the enemy's path to the docking ring.
Good work, Commander.
Ben, the Cardassians are moving their shuttle to the pylon's upper docking port. Dejar and her team are making their way to the new exit point.
Understood. I'll try to intercept them.
Sir, I'm detecting a surge of Eitna radiation near the top of the upper ore shaft.
I think the Cardassians have armed a trilithium bomb in there.
Captain, I will proceed to the ore shaft and attempt to defuse the device.
Very good, Mr. Worf. Sisko out.
Oh, got the respirator. Okay.
Drop your weapon!
Figure out where the original area is. No. So I can't pick up their weapons.
Sisko to O'Brien. The Cardassians have sabotaged the cargo bay doors in section 27B. I can't open them.
Check the control panel next to you. You may need to replace one of the engineering data rods.
Acknowledged. Sisko out. Chief O'Brien, what's your status?
Sir, Major Kira has reinitialized one of the computer cores. I'm attempting to isolate the counterinsurgency program in diagnostic mode.
Understood. Sisko out.
For Cardassia!
O'Brien, report.
Sir, Major Kira has reinitialized one of the computer cores. I'm attempting to isolate the counterinsurgency program in diagnostic mode.
Acknowledged. Sisko out. Bashir, beam down medical supplies to this location.
Bashir to Sisko.
I'm on my way. We'll go out.
Drop your weapon!
Dax to Sisko, Discharge Shuttle is getting away. Tractor beam still offline.
Track them!
They've gone to warp. I'm sorry, Ben. We've lost them.
Damn it. Senior staff to my office. On the double.
Terrell's tampering with powers she doesn't understand and can't control. I'm worried Starfleet will make the same mistake if we succeed in recovering the orb from SR3. The computer finished translating the mural ideograms, and it doesn't look good. According to the text, the three orbs are the keys to ascension. Together, they hold the power to release the Paw Wraiths from Purgatory and open the gates to their own celestial temple, a second wormhole. If the orbs can open a new wormhole, it's entirely possible Terrell could create a weapon capable of forming transient subspace ruptures. I'll forward this information to Starfleet Command and get ready for the Ulysses mission.
The Defiant is fully operational, and I have assembled the team for the Ulysses mission. Because SR-3 is located deep inside Cardassian space, we will need to rely heavily on the cloaking device to avoid detection.
Alright, let me save this. Yeah, I think I'll do the next mission because that wasn't very long at all. Ryan's fixing
things. Repairs are underway in Pylon 2 and the computer core. It's a good thing we were able to deactivate the trilithium bombs. There wouldn't have been much left to repair otherwise. The security program that Dejar...
Just put your arm.
This should never have happened. Keeping their weapons and crew in transporter suspension was ingenious, but I should have caught it. Anyway, my full report on Prefect Terrell and the Orb Laboratory has been uploaded to your pad. It includes all the data Chief O'Brien was able to extract from the laboratory workstations and the information Garrick and I gleaned from our few remaining sources inside Cardassian intelligence.
Emissary?
Repairs are underway in Pylon 2 and the computer core. It's a good thing we were able to deactivate the trilithium bombs. There wouldn't have been much left to repair otherwise. The security program that Terrell, activated has been purged. For good. It was a copy of the counterinsurgency program that Jake triggered a few years ago. Somehow it managed to conceal itself when we scanned the network after purging the last one. Just to be on the safe side, I have a team scanning the entire network for anomalous routines that could be exploited as a backdoor.
Sir?
Emissary.
Odo shouldn't be so hard on himself. The Obsidian Order are the undisputed masters of subterfuge and infiltration. From what I gather, Prefect Terrell was and still is obsessed with the Red Orbs and the potential they have as weapons of mass destruction. She is, by all accounts, quite mad. However, her heart is in the right place, at least as far as I'm concerned. Her goal is to create a weapon that will allow Cardassia to free itself from Dominion enslavement and restore the Empire to its former glory. If only I could believe that's how it would all play out. I'll do everything in my power to help locate Tyrell and the orb.
There is one thing I forgot.
Accessing tactical data. Tactical data. Tactical access granted.
Okay.
Accessing tactical data. Tactical data. Tactical data access granted.
Admiral Ross. All right. Oh, so Admiral Ross was on the ship. Farish and Karash and yeah, wars.
Accessing tactical data. Tactical data. Access granted. Accessing tactical communications access. Accessing tactical data. Communications log access granted. Accessing tactical data access granted.
Saying aura, I thought they're gone. Apparently not. Maybe it's coming. If it's not, I catch.
Accessing tactical access. Accessing tactical data. Sir?
Call me emissary.
Sir?
Emissary?
Ross.
Sir? Captain?
Obviously, it's not voiced.
I'd like to lodge a formal complaint regarding station security. Odo spent a little less of his time harassing me and my clients. Perhaps he'd be able to stop real criminals and threats to security. Like, say, a group of 50 Obsidian Order killers.
Well, we managed to fend them off. There's Rom, of course he doesn't talk.
Emissary.
Cadet. Yeah, that's Rom. Oh, no, not Rom. Nog. I sometimes get the two characters confused sometimes.
Thankfully, our casualties were light, considering the circumstances. The severely injured are all in stable condition. I'm preparing a wide variety of medical supplies for the SR-3 mission, on the remote chance that any of the Ulysses crew survived the crash.
Probably a little caveman at this point. Is that Martok?
Sir?
Sir? Captain.
An ensign. Okay. Anything else I can explore?
Captain's log, stardate 51959.2. The Defiant has traveled under cloak to SR3. We're looking for the wreckage of a Starfleet science vessel, the Ulysses, which crashed here 14 years ago. According to Admiral Ross, the Ulysses had found an ore much like the one Terrell stole from DS9. They didn't have a chance to begin the research before they were shot down by the Cardassians. Starfleet considers the recovery of this orb to be critical. If Terrell turns her orb into a superweapon, we'll need to formulate a defense. I'll be leading the away mission to recover the orb. Unfortunately, we can't beam directly to the crash site because of severe ionic distortion in the atmosphere.
So it's like a shell down?
I'll continue my sweep of the area.
Worf, report.
Captain, avoid contact with the small reptilian bats. Their bite is poisonous.
Acknowledged. Sisko out. Major Kira, report.
Long-range scans are clear. No sign of Cardassian or Dominion activity.
Understood. Sisko out. O'Brien, report.
Providing the away team with technical assistance, sir.
Acknowledged. What have you got for me, Ensign?
Sir, I'm picking up a signal from a second distress beacon. It should be located on the other side of this canyon.
Answer. Sisko to Defiant. Medical emergency. Lock onto Ensign Coleman's signal and beam him directly to sickbay. Bashir, report.
Sir. I'm analyzing the away team's bioscans of the deceased crewmen. Most of them were either killed during the crash or died shortly thereafter. However, you should know that a number of them appear to have been mauled to death.
Understood. Sisko out.
Thank you.
Captain, what happened to Ensign Coleman?
I'm afraid he's been critically injured by an impacting meteor. He's been beamed back to sickbay.
Alright.
Dr. Bashir, what's your status?
I'm trying to scan through the ionic fields by recalibrating the sensor palettes to emit a multiphasic tetrion pulse. Nothing so far.
Acknowledged. Sisko out. Chief O'Brien, what's your status?
Sir, I'm trying to boost the transporter's annular confinement beam to compensate for the distortion. I can't get a signal lock. We'll keep working on it, sir.
Understood. Sisko out. Major, what's your status?
Long-range scans are clear. No sign of Cardassian or Dominion activity.
Acknowledged. Sisko out. Worf, what's your status?
Continuing the search for survivors and heading to the rendezvous point, sir. Worf out.
Sisko to Bashir. I've been poisoned.
Sir, I'm afraid I can't beam anything to your current location. There's too much ionic distortion.
Acknowledged. Sisko out.
He's just like, eh, acknowledge, fine.
Thank you.
client to away team.
Go ahead, Major.
A Gem Hadar ship just dropped out of warp. We're under attack. They didn't show up on any of our long-range scans.
O'Brien to bridge. You'd better get down here, Major. It looks like we...
Chief, respond, please.
Major, get down to engineering immediately.
On my way. Dax, you have the con.
To Defiant. I've downloaded the flight recorder data from the beacon. I'm transmitting it now. Sisko out.
Okay, how am I supposed to... There we go.
Thank you.
team.
Go ahead, Major.
Lieutenant Sulak's a changeling, Captain. He tampered with our long-range sensors and attacked O'Brien. It's a good bet the Dominion knows our mission objectives.
Acknowledged. Where's the changeling now?
It escaped into the ventilation conduits. I expect it'll try to sabotage other systems.
Major, lead a security team to hunt down and neutralize the changeling.
Acknowledged. Kira out.
Uh-oh. Last of the Dominion soldiers up our ass soon.
Bashir, report.
Sir, I'm analyzing the away team's bioscans of the deceased crewmen. Most of them were either killed during the crash or died shortly thereafter. However, you should know that a number of them appear to have been mauled to death.
Acknowledged. Sisko out. O'Brien, report.
Providing the away team with technical assistance, sir.
Understood. Sisko out. Dr. Bashir, what's your status?
I'm trying to scan through the ionic fields by recalibrating the sensor patterns to emit a multi-phase injection pulse. Nothing so far.
Acknowledged. Sisko out. Chief O'Brien, what's your status?
Sir, I'm trying to boost the transporter's annular confinement beam to compensate for the distortion. I can't get a signal lock. We'll keep working on it, sir.
Understood. Sisko out.
Okay, now that's just an abyss to my death, so... Wait, hold on. Yeah, now. Oh, wait, hold on.
Sisko to Defiant. Major, please respond. Worf, we've lost contact with the Defiant. Proceed to the objective. We can't allow the orb to fall into the hands of the Dominion.
Aye, sir. Worf, out.
Over there!
There you go. That's more
specify.
Like it.
Thank you.
Surrender or
Thunder would be what? Wow, works underwater.
Thank you. Worf, report.
Heading to the rendezvous point. Neutralizing hostiles.
Acknowledged. Sisko out. Major, please respond. Damn. Chief, please respond. Damn. Doctor, please respond. Damn.
Accessing tactical data.
Looks like we found our missing ship.
Victory!
Ah!
Sisko to Bashir. Damn.
Tactical data accessing. Mission objectives.
Okay, I think I'll try to get inside the ship, and then I think that's where I'm going to call it.
Thank you.
Ah, here we go.
Sisko to Worf. I'm on the Ulysses Hull. I've released the
the doors for Shuttle Bay 1 to gain access. The Jem'Hadar have located the ship. Expect a welcoming party, Commander.
Acknowledged. Warp out.
Worf, what's your status?
Sir, I'm surrounded by Jem'Hadar soldiers. Taking fire.
Worf out.
Sisko to Major Kira. Damn. Sisko to O'Brien. Damn. Doctor, please respond.
Well, we made it inside the Elysius, so... Alright, so that's where I'm gonna call it for now. So, tomorrow I don't plan to stream anything. Wednesday I'll do Legend of... I'll do Zelda 2, The Adventures of Link. Thursday, Friday I'll wrap up Battlefront, the OG, and then Saturday I'll... or Sunday I'll continue on with, Asian Empire to the Conquerors. I'll start on the Conquerors anthology side of it. So yeah, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed my stream. Hope you guys have a good night, good morning, good evening, wherever you are watching this. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Let me just say it one more time to be on the safe side. Wow. Now we gotta find a new orb, I guess, so. Well, anyways, I'll see you guys later.